Back here in New Orleans, a local pastor who is also a native of Haiti is doing his part to keep spirits high for local Haitians. We're joined now by Pastor Serge Francois, pastor of Beacon Light of Haiti. Now, Pastor Francois, first of all, thank you for being here this afternoon. And what does the devastation mean for you and Haitians living here in the city?
It's so devastating. We're just thankful that we can endure. You will not find one Haitian. It's almost impossible to find one Haitian who would not suffer the loss of a loved one directly, or family, close family tie, or some distant cousin or some in-laws. It's very bad. It's very, very much oppressing and depressing at the same time. But with the help of the Lord, we hold on.
And what message do you have for people who maybe want to help?
People, if they not already done so, we urge them to do so through the International Relief Fund, the UNICEF, so many out there. But for us, actually, what we want to do is build a coalition through the Beacon Light International Ministry so we can help our contact in Haiti, and especially those we have relation with over the years, help them and also help others as in the process.
And is there anything that your ministry is specifically doing to help out?
Yes, we have many pastors that come aboard to join forces with Beacon Light International Ministry, such as Bishop Love, City of Love. We have Robert Lano, Pastor Robert Lano, Pastor Gallage, Terry Gallage in Morrow, and even Pastor Mays, and so many others from the full gospel in touch with Bishop Dawel Esbister to alleviate the suffering, try to alleviate the suffering in Haiti.
And we thank all those individuals for helping out. And Pastor Francois, thank you so much for joining us this afternoon.
Thank you very much. Thank you for having me. God bless.